This is out of Australia. Six people dead following a stabbing attack at a busy shopping center. Nine News, our CNN affiliate in Sydney, reports that one of the victims is a mother whose baby was also attacked. Witness described the moments that they jumped in and tried to help them.
Then the mother came with the baby, bleeding, stabbed, and we got them into the store and just got them safe and then rang for help.
And what did you use to help stop the blood?
Just shirts from the shop. Just kept yelling out to get some clothes, get some shirts.
Wow, a police officer shot and killed the attacker. Several other victims are now in the hospital.